Let's play a little game called What's in My Drawer. QSL card. Thank for Apple phone. And phone kit. CD of some sort. Video card. Or is it hard drive to computer, whatever you call this thing. Hard drive wrapping antistatic bag. Another video card. And another video card. They're all dead, by the way. Excuse me. I have allergies this morning. USB adapters. Dead stick of memory. Pictures. A bunch of cables and a dead mouse. The computer mouse, that is. A lot of cables. Oh, paper with phone numbers on it. Little adapter. Stress ball. Train club thing in North Carolina. Another USB cable, not a USB cable, but a Ethernet cable. Old webcam, it's a junk. Let me throw some stuff away. Photoshop disk. That. I was wondering what that was. I had an instruction manual for a game. Another part to the computer. That's for a dash cam mount. Tons of CDs. Another hard drive. I think it's dead. Another dead mouse. An old cell phone. Another old cell phone. I don't know why I keep these things. Oh, earphones to my handheld radio. And a bunch of crappy papers and crap in here. There's all my QSL cards. I don't wonder where those are at. Bunch of more crappy junk. I'm not sure. It's dead, sure. It won't work on my computer. Another instruction booklet. XP disk, obsolete. Yeah, I don't work on that. Another junky cell phone, needs to be trashed. Couple of batteries. I was going computers or radios for the memory. Depends which one it goes in. A disc of some sort. Games, train simulator, Battlefield. I miss playing that game. It's a plan for guys. Race with Battlefield 3. I'd install these, but my CD-ROM is being a butthole right now. Nice CD case. Another CD case. Back to blank DVD disc. Another set out. And a ton more CDs, what's in them, and that's about it. That's for a scanner. Hook up in a car. I might use that. Okay. That's pretty much it. It's empty.